Hi there. In this video, I would be creating thumbnail for one of my recent videos in using Adobe Photoshop 2024. So this is how the thumbnail would look like at the end of this video. So please stay tuned. I already have Photoshop open on my Mac. So I would start by choosing a new file. So I have these set of presets which are already available for me to choose from. I would choose this preset, keeping the requirements of my current project. So the idea behind this thumbnail is to have a two column layout filled with gradients. I would also keep in mind the brand colors. So the Vue.js, which is like the focal point of this video, for which I am creating the thumbnail for, so it has green in its branding colors. So I would choose a gradient which is green in color. So I can see I already have it selected because I've been working previously. So let's just create a new gradient. I just picked this gradient option and I just dragged it to create a new gradient, and I have this radial linear gradient option selected. So the left side, I would just want to swap the colors because on the left side I want text, and the color of the text I thought it to be white. So just to give just to have this high contrast, I would just like to have this darker shade of green on the left side and lighter shade on the right side. So yeah, I think that looks good. The next step is I would have a border to just separate out these two columns. I would just grab this marquee selection tool in order to create a border. And I would just grab this brush tool. So this is the folder where I have kept all my assets to be used in this video. Now pick the screenshot of the application and drag it into the artboard. I would want to resize it. I'm holding the shift key in order to resize this in a particular direction. Once I am satisfied with this, I would just click on done and would have this effect on my layer. I would want stroke and an inner glow. So let's just see how it looks like. I'm kind of satisfied with this, so I would simply click on OK. So with this, I think I'm pretty much done with the right side. I have all the logos of the technologies which I used and the screenshot of the actual application. On the left side, we would have title and the technologies involved. So it would be textual content mostly. I would change the color of it. Let me just resize it. Yeah, let's go with pure white. Let's apply some effects to this. I would like it to have a stroke and inner shadow, inner glow, excuse me. This looks good, so let's just settle with this. I would again choose another style because there's some text which I'm yet to write, and it's better if you, at least in my opinion, the thumbnail which I am using as an inspiration for this used multiple styles, so I think 2 is a right number. So for this I would be using a font called Cochin. I would just pick the bold style. I would apply the same blending settings which I did on the text above, so a stroke and a inner glow. I just gave a blending mode to linear light. I think it looked good. So once I am satisfied with this, it's time to export this in PNG format. So for which I would click on this file, and I have this export option. I would use quick export for this. If I now go to my desktop, I can see that this thumbnail is available. So I really hope you got to learn something out of this video, and if you did, please feel free to leave a like to this video and subscribe to my channel for more tech related contents like this. So I would see you in the next video. Thank you.